right, coming up next, this highly anticipated matchup for the UFC middleweight division title.
You ready?
All right, so here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself think in this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Takedown attempts starting to pile up. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Landed a beautiful straight punch there, DC. He's got an edge in reach and certainly is making it count in this one. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the Kevin.
Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt. Oh, collar tie.
Good takedown defense by Israel.
Nice. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. We'll finish this fight.
And he's back up.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick. Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
So 31 total strikes have landed for Israel Adesanya.
Beautiful level change leads to the takedown.
Adesanya gets up. He is back on the feet here. Well, he misses with the left punch there.
Two minutes to go.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
And both guys really throwing with authority. Switching stances here. Double leg takedown.
So at long last, he finally lands his first takedown after several failed attempts. You knew coming in that he was gonna stay committed to the takedown, kept on trying, and finally got him to the ground.
Oh, Superman punch. Not always easy to execute. He did so there.
Nice punch there by Adesanya.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop him. John, stop
him. Right hand on point.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tucked to the ribs. The jab goes out. The jab comes right back to the face. It's picture-perfect technique, almost like a Taibo class or something like that.
You ready? Fight.
All right, round two.
Beautiful land there by Adesanya. You hear this crowd just spinning out of his hand, on and on every time he advances.
I mean, he just captures your imagination. Walk out to the entrance, when he's in the octagon, the fighting style. He just kind of has that thing that makes you want. Oh, he's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? All right, single collar tie now. Some nice back and forth action here.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
Oh! Didn't like that right hand.
He's got him hurt here. Again here, but hurting.
Landed a good uppercut there.
Oh! Huge right hand! Some real power shots
hits here. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. There's the double leg. Adesanya gets the takedown. Useful. While these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC, there's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling.
Now he's okay. Now he can escape.
Nowadays, you see guys just throwing little shots that don't really matter. Very few guys now are committed to ground and pound as they were in the past.
The top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Nicely done. Israel Adesanya ground and pound from half guard. 10 seconds. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
All right, so a big knockdown for him courtesy of that punch in that round. DC, here's your replay. Sit down.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, here we go with this third round of this championship fight. Blocks the shot. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing, Muscle.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
And they separate. Takedown defense holds up. Oh!
What a performance.
All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with. All right, we now go inside the octagon. Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded as they come. They both can wrestle, both can grapple, both can strike. They can do it all. And these are the matchups that we dream of as MMA fans.
And a nice job at least staying upright on that. Well, we talked about his reach advantage off the top. Made good use of it there with that punch, DC. Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy throughout.
He's doing a great job with the hands. He looks like a professional boxer out there.
Oh, lands a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice land.
I don't do that as well as you do. That's but, man, he's coming out swinging tonight. Oh! Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. All the ground and pound strikes continue to rain down. The opponent better move out of harm's way. The referee's going to stop this.
He better start to move. And when his opponent starts to posture, he needs to put his feet on the hip, push him away to try to escape this very, very dangerous position. Now look at him jumping in to try to get some.
Garcia gets back up here. 48 total strikes have now.
Now on a quick entry.
Great single entry. Rotates the high crotch. Taken for a ride. He flips him over the top. What a huge takedown.
I mean, do I survive that, or have I read my last rights?
Absolutely not. You don't survive that. It's over. It's over, John.
Beautiful strike there by Israel Adesanya. He's got a lifetime in the game, not a lifetime in the UFC, but you see, this is a lifelong striker who is very dangerous with all of those.
Yeah, and when you're standing with Izzy, you're in trouble, man. You're on the constant attack the whole time. You never know what he's going to hit you with. And right there, he lands the strike that he was looking for.
DC, it didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Well, still plenty of time to go here in round one, but what a start for this man tonight. Aggressive to a fault.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it.
Unbelievable. Back to the feet. Effective strike there by Adesanya. Clean left punch followed by the right. Muay Thai club. Nice uppercut inside.
Nice punch to the head.
All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. Stuffs the takedown. No problem. Back and forth we go here. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. All right, let's check out some of the action from that previous round, DC. And second round underway. Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight.
He's in trouble. He's hurt fast.
Oh! Huge right hand! Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here, just outstanding with the transition.
He is not staying in one place on the ground. That's very important.
Oh, big left!
Big kick.
Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his shoulder hurt very bad.
Quick level change.
Oh, he went single. Rotate outside. This dude's going for a ride.
Back to the feet. Oh! He's out!
Yo! Whoa! That was nasty! Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found it.
Let's get to the official decision here once more. Bruce Buffett.
Ladies and gentlemen,